Before it can perform a random access, the user equipment must have received the following information via the broadcast channel, BCH. The scrambling code for the preamble, the length of the message part, 10 or 20 milliseconds, the signatures available for preamble generation, the available RACH subchannels, the transmit power for the preamble and the message part, and finally, the parameters regulating the transmit power in the case of no acknowledgement or rejection.